So this time I am experiencing horrible, horrible problems with my skin. Not necessarily horrible, but I'd like to improve it. So what I'd like you to do is start with these here blackheads in my nose. Now, as you know, well, I hope you know, should not be picking at your face. Just things shouldn't do. But if you must, it's suggested. According to Dr. Salka at the web address below, it is suggested that you start with the most obvious and most prevalent and squeeze very particularly, preferably using the thumb to break. I really don't like squeezing my nose. It's really detrimental. You could possibly hurt skin. My butt hurts. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try some deep cleansing my pore strips by Daggett and Ramsdell. Recommend picking up a box of these. I got mine from uhsupply.com as usual. You know, I'm always signing up. But yeah, if you don't want to do this pore strips, please do not squeeze your face. You're going to damage your face. You just have to pick the pores that are going to be most easy to deal with. If that blackhead wants to come out, it's going to come out in one fell swoop, big, nasty pore. Simple as that. If it's not, pore strips a try. Could try those blackhead removal tools, but that looks a little impulsive. It's not really easy, and I've already got enough marks on my skin. That'll be my next video, working on some of this discoloration. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for tuning in. If you would, please tell me about it in the comments. So like where this is going, and it's really fun, and I enjoy it. I hope you enjoy my videos too. So I will see you in the next round.